Please look at the bottom of your program that was handed to you at the gate. Your unique number entitles you to prizes given out every Sunday evening on the Fort Wayne Fantasy of Lights Facebook page. All you have to do is take a picture of your unique number stamped on the bottom with your phone and upload it on the post of this week's prize package. And include your favorite memory or display as a comment. Prizes include gift cards, CDs, shopping packages, and tickets to events. Please call the Blue Jacket office if you're not on Facebook.
I don't think we're going 88 miles an hour, but it feels like we're going back through the time tunnel. This is worth it, I think.
We're just getting started.
Many volunteers are involved in setting up the displays. Special thanks to Brian Emmerich, Infinity Tree Service, and the field team led by Tom West, Gary Schieferstein, Kevin Potash, Bob Hudson, and many Blue Jacket clients, staff, and volunteers.
Keep an eye out for the red rhinoceros.
For recording this message year after year. And thank you to 103.9 Sunny FM for the radio sound and making this broadcast possible.
Fort Wayne Fantasy of Lights, pretty fun.
Thanks for visiting Fantasy of Lights, Northeast Indiana's largest holiday event, hosted by Blue Jacket, an organization helping any person with a barrier to employment regain hope and become happy in their own success. Do you know anyone struggling with unemployment or underemployment for any reason? Have them call Blue Jacket today. We wish you a bright Christmas and holiday season, and all the best for the new year.
See a red rhinoceros.
Fantasy of Lights, sponsored by Blue Jacket. For your safety, please remain in your car, drive slowly, and maintain a safe distance from the car in front of you. And don't forget to dim your headlights or turn them off as a courtesy to the car in front of you. Since 1994, Fantasy of Lights has helped many people in need.
First through Anthony Wayne Services, and now through Blue Jacket, serving anyone with a barrier to employment. Blue Jacket took over management of Fantasy of Lights in 2015. This the most brilliant outdoor holiday event in the region, and there's changes this year to make it an even more enjoyable experience. Stay tuned for the Fantasy of Lights Challenge.
Still looking for that rhino.
Take a picture for a keepsake or purchase Fantasy of Lights merchandise. Fantasy of Lights is open every night through New Year's Eve.
Carriage rides,
a few visits from Santa, and pay-as-you-want evenings will occasionally bless the event. Visit the Fort Wayne Fantasy of Lights website or Facebook page for
details. They're coming up there. The nativity there.
Yeah. There's the
train. Woo-hoo! Riker!
I see the
Riker, yeah. Over here. The train.
Same thing. Same difference. By the Thomas
displays at Fantasy
W. Frisch.
Our window
the speedboat.
LED lights.
Santa's speedboat.
169,320 lights and hundreds of miles of rope lighting that make up 102 holiday scenes with 360 individual displays.
GM pickup.
Some as tall as 30 feet.
This is so cool. That's probably the closest. Buying one of these displays is probably the closest I could afford a pickup truck. One of those pickup trucks. Between the train and the speedboat.
Thanks
one
to
of the life
for recording this message year after year, and thank you to 103.9
What's this one right here with the rainbow?
Radio sound and making this broadcast possible.
Loving
and
memory.
Thanks to Lynn Gilmore, because
the
without her servant leadership,
dream,
events
really
like this
true.
Would not exist.
Okay.
Okay,
right
now. The angels. Cinderella's coat.
For every 60 vehicles that visit Fantasy of Lights, one Fort Wayne resident's life is changed. Your gate fee helped a person struggling with unemployment, who will, as a result of Blue Jacket programs, rebuild hope and confidence. For 2 years running, Blue Jacket celebrates a 90% employment rate. Of Lights Challenge, and you'll receive a candy cane at the exit. Please inform a volunteer by rolling down your window and yelling the answer. Here's the question. Where is our runaway red rhinoceros? He got away from us during setup and is hiding close to another display. Just yell out to the volunteers which display he's near and get a candy cane or some other goodie. Fantasy of Lights expanded to a 2-mile route and hope to expand even more next year? Our increased gate fees not only subsidize the new light displays, but also the free experiences and expanded electrical footprint. We hope you like your Christmas tree ornament inside your program, provided by Fort Wayne Metals. Please take a moment to read a little about the Blue Jacket mission and the people we serve. Of your program that was handed to you at the gate. Your unique number entitles you to prizes given out every Sunday evening on the Fort Wayne Fantasy of Lights Facebook page. All you have to do is take a picture of your unique number stamped on the bottom with your phone and upload it on the post of this week's prize package. And include your favorite memory or display as a comment. Prizes include gift cards, CDs, shopping packages, and tickets to events. Please call the Blue Jacket office if you're not on Facebook and you'd like to enter the weekly drawing and keep your program nearby.
Setting up the displays.